Okay.
Okay.
Hi guys, this is Garth.
Hi.
He writes Finders Keepers and draws and stuff. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
This is where I've been most of the weekend. When I've actually
been
at Comic-Con.
Yeah.
Because I've been late like every day. Because I'm coming here from Jersey. And yeah, I suck. And not in the good way this weekend. A lot of the bad kind of sucking. I'm sorry.
Sorry.
He hates me. He's never going to let me booth babe for him again. Like this video if you think that Garth should, you know, let me booth babe for him again. And give me another chance. Oh, he's just like, I need dreams, bitch.
He's working on a sketch for me, I think. It's probably going to be like some kind of troll. There will be like a dick for my nose or something.
How'd you guess? No.
I'm just good at that.
No.
But yeah, Garth is good people, so I will put the link to his artwork and comic and all that stuff there in my underwear. Yeah. Hi. See, I don't have 10 heads. Now I have my privacy over here, my invisible wall. Yeah, I haven't vlogged all weekend because I didn't really do anything. So I'm gonna make another video later of me just sitting down recapping. But yeah, this is Sunday.
And this is Artist Alley.
And unfortunately, this is the only video you're gonna get of the con. I'm sorry, guys. Leave hate comments and stuff. But in my defense, I had a very bad weekend, besides Garth. Garth was the good part. So yeah, I haven't really been in the mood to vlog. So yeah, I'll explain everything in the next part of this video. Hey, it's me again. We are loading up the booth. It is gone, as you can see. And I'm here with Nick.
Nick's good people. What booth do you work at?
What booth do you work at? Might it up in the Grand Illumination, Xavier's booth. We sell awesome shit.
What booth do I work at? He's a pretty good booth babe.
Look at that sexy booth babe right there. Look at your head.
The head.
Yeah, Nick is like my guardian angel this weekend. Seriously. Because like I said, my weekend was pretty crappy. I will explain later.
Oh my god, an adventure last night.
Well, I'll let Nick explain the adventure last night at least, because I don't feel like talking about that.
You talk about it. What happened at Zenoscope show?
At the end?
Yeah, at the end of the show.
You mean the 10-block gauntlet?
Yes.
Through New York to the train station to catch a train that left 2 minutes after we got on board? Yeah, that was fun.
It was the last train of the night, and we made it with like 2 minutes to spare, and I learned that I could run like 10 blocks in what was like 5 minutes.
And this is Ryan. He's my other bodyguard, guardian angel, love of my life and things.
Oh, yeah.
Everyone's so excited to be the love of my life, and I mean very sarcastically excited. They're like, oh, great. Yeah.
Ryan, did you get any more?
Oh, yeah. They've been bringing me pussy, like, all weekend. So yeah. It's been, like, my lifesaver. Pussy's an energy drink, in case you haven't realized. Yeah. Some pretty delicious pussy.
Yeah, they're all his friends.
So he doesn't trust them, really.
I don't know what they're talking about. Yeah, it's some pretty good pussy.
I was gonna put a case off to him before I left.
He wouldn't let me.
I'm sorry again, I didn't really film. Like I said, there is an explanation. Whether you think that it's a good explanation or not, it's up to you, I guess. Yeah. Sorry, guys.